What you have chosen to learn about, how you engage your life in the world of business, or the person who has more experience would have more opportunities to be more successful. Many places of study are available for your choice. However, the place that creates wide chances of work should be rethought again. Let's learn about the University of the Thai Chamber of Commerce, a leading educational institute in the business environment, aims to teach you with real experience and generate new entrepreneurs in the business sector. A business experience university. For more than four decades, the University of the Thai Chamber of Commerce was established by collaboration among groups of leading Thai businesses. It is the first and only Chamber of Commerce university in the world. Originally, the university provided business administration classes and has continued developing additional courses until it was approved by Ministry of University Affairs to be the University of the Thai Chamber of Commerce, marking an argosy as a symbol of a trade union. In the world of business, people contemporaneous with leadership, skill, expertise and business experience professionally are required. The university emphasizes on that whatever you have learned, enabling you to comply with business experience, complete the courses, can find a job easily and work efficiently. We are not only building graduates, but also creating new generations of entrepreneurs from over 40 courses in 8 faculties, including the School of Business, the School of Accounting, the School of Economics, the School of Humanities, the School of Science, the School of Communication Arts, the School of Engineering, the School of Law. After completing the undergraduate level, you could study further in the graduate level, consisting of more than 20 courses in 13 programs, both Thai and international programs, including the newest ones, CEO MBA, the first and only program available in Thailand, which provides the most variety of the main subjects for your choice and aims to create omniscient leaders and or CEOs professionally for various business branches. To reach an ultimate point, you can simultaneously study for your doctoral degree in business economics, collaborating with leading international universities, allowing students to continue their master degree paralleled with their doctoral degree as the first university to do so. Readiness for business experienced learning at the University of the Thai Chamber of Commerce continues developing educational programs to uplift its standards to be an equivalent leading international university. E-classrooms replete with electronic educational media and online computers, which are ready to link with many sources of knowledge around the world with a professional climate and teaching style. The Central Library centers around knowledge for both domestic and international sources. This digital library facilitates in searching for academic articles and theses adequately. Additionally, computers and the IT center is the place where all information from database from around the world can be searched and reached easily and immediately at your fingertips. The university encourages our students to take part in many types of activities to practice working experience together and create relationships among society for future business connections and support. The university is located in the central part of Bangkok City. You can visit conveniently from all surrounding areas and provides a good and comfortable environment for better living for students, creating an atmosphere of friendship, affection, warmth, and commitment among faculties, students, seniors, and juniors of the Maasai family and passed on to the next generation. All criterion helps lead our students to be more confident and to prove potential for the next generation, as shown by many honor awards from the national and international community. The next target challenge to the university is to be a leading business educational institute of Asia. It's necessary to establish an academic collaboration network throughout the world, i.e., the United States of America, Australia, New Zealand, Japan, and the People's Republic of China. With collaborations from the University of Chicago UTCC Research Center, we are ready to be the center of research for the Asian region in order to do research in areas of economics, sociology, and business administration research for developing Thailand and other countries in the region. The research department aims to provide educational services and consultation for business, government, and public organizations, like training, seminars, and up-to-date information and knowledge. Moreover, our Human Resource Office has assumed inside decision-making, which can lead the university to reach that specified target. The University of the Thai Chamber of Commerce deeply encourages our professors to do research continually so as to innovate quality outcomes such as teaching material, which also results in that our professors deserve the position as assistant professor more than any other private universities. The university tries to encourage our resources to get involved in scholarships for studying for a doctoral degree with collaboration from the Fulbright Foundation, a project that gives scholarships to high potential persons to study for a doctoral degree overseas at leading universities all over the world under a scholarship at UTCC named Fulbright UTCC. In addition, the university also offers the program Global Intensive Faculty Training, or GIFT, always sending permanent faculty members to study and obtain knowledge with experience from leading universities abroad. The strength of the University of the Thai Chamber of Commerce is that it has a network of the Thai Chambers of Commerce and the Provincial Chamber of Commerce, linking many leading business communities throughout Thailand. The student can gain opportunities to practice professionally, like the Students' Business Knowledge Enhancement Program, which was well accepted from various business sectors in Thailand and can lead to an employment rate of UTCC graduates to higher than 80%. All of the above can provide a leading role in our business-oriented university. Affirmation to this is that the university was given the symbol Q mark from the Board of Trade of Thailand, the Federation of Thai Industries, and the Thai Bankers Association, which we are extremely proud of. Whatever you have chosen to learn, you can be the new generation in the business world. The University of the Thai Chamber of Commerce, an alternative for the one who does not want to be just a graduate, but also to provide new young-blooded entrepreneurs in this business-experienced university.